all donate all you can. It's for a good cause.
We're going to fucking rock this house for you. We're just going to do it. We are a little soul. We are a fairly new band. I hope you all enjoy it.
Thank you.
gonna kick the shit out of autism, ain't we? We're gonna kick the shit right out of them. It's glad to see y'all out here tonight. A lot of faces we've seen before. A lot of new ones. I hope you're enjoying it. We're gonna take a trip for you now on a Rocky Mountain way like you ain't never heard.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. You having a good time out there? Who's got a drink? God damn, I guess we do. Anybody got a drink? Have a drink with us, man. I don't drink, guys, so I'm really getting fucked up.
How about, another story tomorrow.
These drinks are going to lead into our next song. I heard y'all said you like some Kiss, right? Well, tip those drinks. Get them on the air. One, two, two and a half, two and three quarters, three!
I always hated it when they said two and three quarters.
A little bit of cold gin for ya! ever did it, Messick. He's only been with us 2 weeks. 2 weeks, guys.
Fuck you, Andy.
2 weeks. And his name is Fuck You Andy.
Andy's out here, man.
Andy left. His name is Fuck You Andy. So let's hear it. 1, 2, 3.
Fuck you, Andy!
How many of y'all are crazy?
Mental health. Oh, yeah.
guys are rocking out, man. Damn. I believe Sandy's trying to get us drunk. Really, how many of y'all think that?
Oh my God, you guys really want to find out.
Guys, remember, man. Hey. TV bartenders and waitresses are doing a hell of a job.
Hey, y'all know. Everybody with me.
We're probably fuck you, Andy. Song for you.
You're about to come.
Get
in
the air. Get in the air. One, two, three. Get in the air.
One, two, three. Let's do it.
Okay, I got two questions for everybody out there tonight. How many beer drinkers we got out here?
How many hell racers?
We'll be right back. great cause. A lot of people say them kids are,
I don't know what they're bringing forth.
The adults with the kids with it. It's a cause to fight against it. We're never going to cure it. We sure can't kick its ass, can we? We sure can't kick his ass.
Hey, let's kick his ass one more time with maybe some, I don't know.
Alice in Chains?
That might be it.
With a man in a box, baby!
Damn, that was weak as hell.
That was weak as hell. Yeah, let's give it up for 5 Cent Killers. Killers. And those fucking guys.
Yeah,
rock.
They rock this motherfucker.
Hey, yeah, how many times before?
And they got
up
long hair,
though. And we're going to do a little country for you right now. All right? We're going to do a little country for you. Does anybody like country music? Oh, hell. Yeah, that's all right.
You'll like this one.
You'll like it. I don't think we can't get no more country than this, man. We're gonna try to pull this shit off. I don't know if it's gonna happen or not.
You know why he's saying that? Because he ain't got no hair.
You know what, Alan?
I ain't got no damn hair.
Alan's saying,
we're gonna try a little long-haired country boy for you. Y'all have heard that song. And Bob, we're gonna dedicate this fucking song to you, buddy.
Alice had this fucking part. Cut the damn door key.
Yeah.
Y'all like that rendition? We're gonna get Sandy up here and give some shit away, Sandy. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, Sandy, the Highway Boutique, sponsoring this shit tonight.
And while she's giving that away,
she's giving us drunk too. Hey, it's back there with Charlotte. Charlotte's bringing it.
My biggest fans, Tyler.
That's Scott Ellie's flesh and blood right there, buddy.
Tyler.
He's only here because he's old enough.
Tyler, the man.
Hey, I'd like to take, I would actually like to take this opportunity to love on my girl.
What girl?
That's my girl right there. She's my mama's baby. It's my baby's mama. It's tomorrow's Mother's Day. So,
happy Mother's Day to all you mothers out there!
That's it, that's my bitch.
Let me hear you fucking scream!
Hey, everybody. Give it up for Capones for throwing this on. They didn't have to do this. Be sure you text the bartenders and the staff. Be good to them, they're good to you.
Be sure to thank them when you're leaving. Tip them bartenders and waitresses, they work fucking hard for their money. Damn, she ain't getting away, she's throwing that shit away.
And I'm thirsty.
Hell yeah! Come up there and get that one.
Hey, give it up for the holiday chick, you guys are cool.
Where'd he go? Awesome, what for? Hey, there's a... Sam Landel, come on up here. Come on up here. Angela, come on up here. Guys, these ladies right here is what made this all possible. All right, let's give them a big hand. And I think we're going to give away this sharp-ass leather coat, man. We're going to draw a name if it's your coat. Oh, thanks to Sandy. Ron Bean. No, I'm just kidding. Hannah Tipton. If she ain't here, she can't win it. She's next door. Let's draw another one. She lose, she snooze, she lose, man. Josh Grizzer. There he is, right there, man. Come on up here again, brother. Guys, we're gonna take a short pause for the cause. We're gonna take a piss. We'll be back in about 10 minutes. Yes, Lord. We're back. How many of y'all ever had love in your life? Anybody ever had love in their life? That shit sucks. I ain't talking about anything. I ain't, you know, it's just straight up fucking dumb it is. We ain't talking about love. We'll be right back. Are y'all still with me out there? Are y'all drunk yet? How many of y'all are drunk? You better not drive home. You better not drive home.
Wait, Tyler. The popo's out there.
I'm not driving home. We're gonna take you way back in time.
Oh!
guarantee you.
There's what?
There's going to be a lot of people with hangovers tomorrow.
I know you won't be one of them.
No, not me.
No.
But.
I won't have no hangover tomorrow, will you? No, hell no.
Shit's going on Facebook.
Raise some hell! Raise some hell!
Yeah. Now say fuck you, Andy.
And y'all did not know.
One fucking time.
Y'all did not know. You are on a live video shoot for YouTube, baby! Make some fucking noise!
Thanks, guys. Slow it down a little bit.
We're gonna slow it down right now for you. Little song takes me back to my childhood. And I ain't gonna tell you how old I am, but I am fucking old, man.
29 plus shipping and handling.
I bet y'all wouldn't know that I'm 60 years old.
I won.
COD.
I mean, y'all, I'm 60 years old up here doing this shit. Fucking lied, I'm only 44.
I'm gonna say he's full of shit, too.
Thank you. I've had a 20-year break from this shit, and I'm having a fucking blast, man. I got Mr. Tony Smith. What a hell of a guitar player. Over here on my bass. I'm going to say about him, remember, he's awesome. He's Scott Alley. Over here on my lead guitar. 2 weeks into the band, everybody. 2 weeks.
Andy.
Mr. Dave Messick. See you later, Bob. Thank you, brother. Rock on, 5 cents. Kill him, say bye.
Up here and say bye to everybody.
Everybody,
come
here and say bye to you.
Hell yeah.
I'd like to personally thank every one of you all for being out here tonight. Give yourself a big hand. You're a hell of a crowd.
And
I know when it comes to supporting something, you guys got it all the way. So, on the behalf of Out of Soul and 5 Cent Killers, we love you.
Here you go, baby. On my keyboard, Mr. Yoni Richardson.
$40 up, John.
And back here, man, you're quiet as hell. You don't even know he's here.
Oh, yeah.
But beating the shit out them fucking skins, Mr. Chris Smith.
Thanks, guys.
And the man doing the front for you, my name is Ron, and I sure as fucking can't sing, but I'm glad y'all enjoy it.
How about this room?
He's got a same hairstyle as Tony.
He is funny. He's up here singing his ass off for you guys. Give him a hat. Come on. It's not loud enough. Woo!
Little song called Can't You See, Baby.
That's my theme song.
Thank you. out there? How many troops we got out there? Fighting for our fucking country.
How many vets we got in here tonight? Raise your hand.
Any vets? Any troops?
Oh, yeah. Hands up. Hell yeah.
This song is for you all. It's called Let's Ride.
Y'all rock. Keep your hands up. Somebody might be in the shadow smoking champagne or something. Thank you. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Thank you. We're still the greatest.
This one's for you guys. The U.S. troops out there fighting for us.
wrote by Mr. Dave Messick.
First of all, known me and Chris and Scott for years. This song's got some history. This song's like 20 years old. Let's see how y'all like it.
What's it called, Dave?
Messick.
Check their hand and buy them a fucking money. Thank you.